try to see inside my mind. You try to crack me, I cannot fly too high. You try, you try, you try to get high.
Come on. to run makes too much. Get off my, can't get enough. No.
I'll break your arm, I'll break your neck, bitch. I'll break your neck, I'll break your arm, I'll break your neck. Around like you're the shit, bitch. I don't think you're very fucking funny hole. I'll take you in your fucking lip. They jump around looking for chicks. You rise above the fucking click. You say you want it.
Well, I'm gonna give it to your bitch. Blast, give it to your bitch. Blast, give it to your bitch. Blast, give it to your bitch.
Got super fucking. Well, I will fucking give it to ya. You drive around smoking my shit. I don't think so. You better fucking quit. It's my mind. You try to lie. I cannot fight my way tonight. You're crying loud. I hear you now. I can't sleep no more.
You bitch, bitch. Love take it to your bitch. Love take it to your bitch. Love take it to your bitch.
Bitch,
bitch, love, take it to your bitch, love, take it to your bitch.
You play them for free. 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 Gone too far. What about your life? Hear me now. What about your life?
One of the most interesting words in the English language today is the word fuck. Out of all of the English words that begin with the letter F, fuck is the only word that is referred to as the F word. It's the one magical word, just by its sound, can describe pain, pleasure, hate, and love. Fuck, as most words in the English language, is derived from German, the word fricken, which means to strike. In English, fuck falls into many grammatical categories. As a transitive verb, for instance, John fucked Shirley. As an intransitive verb, Shirley fucks. Its meaning is not always sexual. It can be used as an adjective, such as John's doing all the fucking work. As part of an adverb, Shirley talks too fucking much. As an adverb enhancing an adjective, Shirley is fucking beautiful. As a noun, I don't give a fuck. As part of a word, abso-fucking-lutely, or in-fucking-credible. And as almost every word in a sentence, fuck the fucking fuckers. As you must realize, there aren't too many words with the versatility of fuck, as in these examples describing situations such as fraud, I got fucked at the used car lot. Dismay, aw, fuck it. Trouble, I guess I'm really fucked now. Aggression, don't fuck with me, buddy. Difficulty, I don't understand this fucking question. Inquiry, who the fuck was that? Dissatisfaction, I don't like what the fuck is going on here. Incompetence, he's a fuck off. Dismissal, why don't you go outside and play hide and go fuck yourself? I'm sure you can think of many more examples. With all of these multi-purpose applications, how can anyone be offended when you use the word? We say, use this unique, flexible word more often in your daily speech. It will identify the quality of your character immediately. Say it loudly and proudly. Fuck you!